that time, and he asked me a question. Why have you joined AIESEC? I told him, I saw a friend that is in AIESEC for 6 months, and she developed immensely. She changed 180 degrees. And I want the same for me. He replied by another question. So do you really want to develop? Do you want what your friend has, or even furthermore? Like, yes, I want that. He told me, I like that in you. I like that you want, you know what you want. And I helped you by giving you a magic rule. The magic rule is, what differentiates AIESEC from any other activity, organization, whatever, is that AIESEC gives you endless opportunities to develop yourself as a The rule is, in your AIESEC experience, you face a lot of opportunities. Grab each and every one, and you will develop like no one. And I truly believe in that rule. I applied it in all of my AIESEC experiences, whether OC, team leader, VP, any opportunity that I spotted, I went for it. Not considering whether I am good or not, am I qualified or not, I just had faith in myself and my capabilities. Alhamdulillah. But sometimes in life, even though you believe in certain aspects, things change, and suddenly you do not apply your values or your beliefs. I don't know why, but that actually happens. And that is what that was the case when LCP came up. When LCP came up, I did not apply my role. I did not want to apply. I just went to finding any reason not to apply. I am graduating, anything, and I was not going to be VP. And. Until a specific LCP meeting, where I stopped for a while and watched my members. If you remember SGC this term, you probably did not develop as much as you wanted. You probably did not enjoy what you were doing like other Isaacers. You paid a lot of effort for this SC. You did not find a TM function to guide you, to chat yourself, to have better self-awareness, to set goals for yourself. But also these same members showed me another perspective, AIESEC GUC. Showed me that they did not enjoy participation, but over 80% of these members are here. They are truly amazing. Thank you very much. I am grateful to these members because of them, they showed me the way back. They helped me renew my passion that is endless for this LC. I am grateful for you. I know I may not be the best applicant, I may not be the best VP, I may not have the best application, but I am here. I am here because I want to help my LC members to develop. I am here because I know I am competent. I am here because it is my right, it is my place, and it is my fight. Finally, I'm here to ask you for the honor to lead this LC. Thank you very much.